open my third eye.
That's my baby, she woke.
She my little Chico. When I'm with her, we go down my light. And the way that she go, now wherever I go.
Hi, guys.
So, it's Naya, period. Your girl's back because... Let me close my door. But your girl's back. And today, y'all about to come with me to get my hair done. But not just done. Y'all gonna come with me to get my hair straightened for the first time in a long time. So, your girl's about to get in the shower. Just got out of practice. You see the fit. Room's junky. So, yeah. Y'all, they bougie. Like, look at that bathroom. Like, I haven't been here in like, I got barbecue sauce on my shirt. I was eating before I left the house. But I haven't been to this hair salon in 2 years because, like, I haven't got my hair straightened for real. So, anyway, but I'm here. I'm number 69. Even though it ain't even 60. Anywho, y'all gonna see. I'm scared because if your girl is boy head. Alright, y'all, so I just got my hair blow dry. I mean, washed. And I didn't record because she was scrubbing the mess on my scalp. But this is the point, so I'm gonna film when I'm getting a blow dry.
It's future me, and I'm in the dark because I'm editing. But no, for real, she snatched my living soul to the back of my throat. That's how hard she was scrubbing my scalp. Anywho, resume. Yep, see, back again. But I really did not film like any of the process because it was kind of weird and like the ladies did not look comfortable with me filming them. So yeah, sorry guys.
Hey y'all, so I got my hair blow dried and now I'm waiting to get it fine. I'm scared. Okay, but y'all, I got my hair straightened and it's cute.
Well, I said straight, but blow dry. And it's blowing. Like, it's really blowing. I thought I was bald head, y'all, but I'm not. But, yeah. I'm going to have to get it flat on, like I said. Yeah. I'll show y'all when I'm done.
Your girl is looking like a baddie. Like, what? Your girl's my bald head. Period. Y'all, I haven't got my hair straightened in so long, so it's like... Y'all, and your girl used to be bald head, so like now she got some inches. And that's just on period. But yes, the video was real short, but that was my video. Hope y'all enjoy. You know, if you live in Detroit or in Michigan, period, come to Harlot's Hair Salon. Yeah, they're gonna get you right, and that's brilliant. Well, I hope y'all enjoyed. This was real short, but you know. Bye, y'all.
Period poo.
Target 2, period.
Y'all, guess where we're going? Where we're going. Say it, Mom. Say it. Target.
I think we should get a
online pickup light.
Y'all, I got some cute sweaters. Okay. You show you
messing
up my
Target.
You already
wanted
this. Nice.
This is my Target
dance. This is my Target dance.
Tyler, you know your birthday coming up in a few days, right? All right, come on. Let's go.
Bye, babe.
I'm not taking them with me no more.